The Labor Day holiday marred by a series of deadly accidents. Good afternoon, I'm Jason Guy. Across Central Florida this weekend, law enforcement and rescue crews were called to a series of fatal crashes. The most recent occurred within minutes and miles of each other in Seminole County. Each left one person dead. WESH 2's Marina Morocco has the late-breaking details about what happened.
It's been a busy Labor Day weekend on the roads and a deadly one as well. And the long weekend isn't over just yet. About half of the drivers on the road for the holiday weekend will be making their way back home today. Late last night, two fatal accidents just miles apart from each other. A pedestrian was hit and killed while crossing State Road 436 at Maltese Circle. Castleberry police say the driver involved did stop at the scene. The accident shut down 436 eastbound for hours while crews cleared the road. And just up Cimarron Boulevard, another fatal accident. FHP says a motorcyclist was killed on the scene at Howell Branch Road and Dyke Road after slamming into a car and going right through the back window of that vehicle. The driver of that car unharmed, but very shaken up.
Really broken down. She was making a couple of phone calls and she was crying. And
in Orange County, deputies pulled over more than 20 drivers for suspected drunk driving earlier in the weekend. Deputies say they're especially worried about underage drinkers.
UCF students, Valencia students, there's a lot of college kids in this area, and we're just seeing an alarming spike in underage DUIs, and we want to put a stop to it.
According to AAA, more than 34 million people have traveled at least 50 miles during this final summer holiday. That's about a 4% increase from last year, which analysts say is due to the uptick in the economy and optimism on the housing market. And as for the accidents, the drivers of both cars were unharmed and remain on the scene. Both crashes are still under investigation. For now, reporting in Castleberry, Marina Morocco, WESH 2 News.